Laporte. Well, he's lost the ball. Liverpool might be able to cash in. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Can he get them to lead? And it could be. A goal here. Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, as we can see, the keeper's done his best, but there's nothing he can do from there. He's not going to miss that one.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, the pass not finding its target. Just 10 minutes to go.
And they'll be happy to have regained possession.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Crucial interception amid impending danger. Rodri. Possession one. Pulisic. This could finish it.
Well, it is good play. You might question the defending, but I prefer to be positive. Really good build-up and an easy finish.
So 2-0 now. 1 minute remaining. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be
ladies and gentlemen, thanks for visiting us. I hope you'll be back soon. From me, Jeremy Nicholas, and everyone here at the stadium. Have a safe journey.
That won't bother them. It's 3 points in the bag.
And they get the second half underway. Entertaining so far. Liverpool losing. Haaland. And the attack looks promising. Emmanuel Culio. Can he finish? Well, to deny him from point-blank range like that. Brilliant.
Well, really, really strong goalkeeping. Spread himself, used all of his body. Really good save.
Emmanuel Culio. Is this the moment? Can he convert? Is it going to be? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Ronaldo, tremendous defending to stonewall him. Good work to win the ball back by United. And giving it away. Bruno Fernandes.
Well, look at it again. I do question the defenders, but let's give credit to him. What a wonderful solo effort. And he still has the presence of mind to finish it off. What a brilliant solo goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. They saw the situation developing. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Foden. And he did well to cut it out. Jadon Sancho.
Well, foul play, says the referee.
Foden. Holland. And that's an important intervention. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Can he get one back? A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, a solo effort. Got to question the defenders. They just back off him, and he takes full advantage.
So there we have it, 2-1.
Listen to the crowd, they want a bit more, they know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
And the tackle, vivacious from Varane. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. Jadon Sancho. Will he find the net?
Can you go two goals up? No, you can't.
And so the referee brings this match to an end, and Liverpool have lost. That's the big story
after
from
game,
their angle.
The supporters will find their best
well,
right
losing,
where you
Derek, but when it's such fine margins, it makes it hard to take. Still some positives, though, and they will regroup and surely go again.
Second half, with Liverpool trailing currently. Pulisic, possession given away. Fred, Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo untidy with the ball. Holland, is it going to be?
As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Given away by Manchester United.
Power, but he went to place it in the corner. Not very good at all.
Holland. Emmanuel Curio. Foden. United come away with it. And giving the ball away. Pulisic. Can he make it count? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Fred. Fred. They could nudge in front. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Alexander Arnold. Retaining possession, proving difficult. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Fred. Jadon Sancho. Foden. Just 10 minutes to go. Holland. Holland! Holland! A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, you could be critical of the defending, but let's focus on the great play. Capped off with a superb, calm, calculated finish.
So, back in business. Can Manchester United bounce back? 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. And Ronaldo with others in the vicinity, and it's fallen for Ronaldo. An important challenge, but they must remain organised. Bruno Fernandes! Well, it's the late show, and they are level again.
Well, sometimes being at the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view.
Goals are plenty. 2-2. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level, and extra time is coming up. And sloppy in possession. Holland. Fred. Scott McTominay. Can he get them in front? And putting his body on the line. Yes. Emmanuel Culio. Holland. Manchester United keep the ball, advantage. Jadon Sancho. Pulisic. Couldn't keep it. Cleared away. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. Time for a change then. Well, on they go. Second period of extra time is underway. Fred. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. And that is defending of the highest order. Emmanuel Culio. Erling Haaland. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. This could be the moment. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Not so late in the proceedings. Liverpool know they've got to make this count. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Liverpool trying to click into an attacking gear with the game level in the club. It always had the potential to go the distance, and it has, so a penalty shootout is next. And now it is all about the penalty shootout. He had to score, and he does. Can he keep his cool? Can he convert? In it goes!
Well, that's why players practice penalties in training.
Well, he stuttered a bit, but the goal has been given.
Well, it's a cheeky goal, it really is.
Can he remain calm? Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek, bread and butter.
And he steps up to take the shot. That's what you call a mischievous penalty with a stutter step.
Yeah, it's really difficult for the keeper when the penalty taker does that.
Mental preparation is such a big part of this. And the penalty converted here.
Well, that's hours of practice, Derek, hours of practice.
You want a pressure cooker, this is it. He must score. And he scores from the spot.
Confident, head down, lovely strike.
And now he knows what's on the line. If he scores, they win. And he's beaten the keeper.
No doubt, head down, lovely strike.
Please remember there'll be a 15-minute delay at the end of the game to allow visiting supporters to leave safely. Thank you.